Hey guys, this is Yanni. Yes, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm gonna make my very own skincare routine. Disclaimer lang po, this video is not sponsored. The products I use may or may not work on you guys, so yeah, let's just get started. First, I'm using Safeguard for cleansing and removing dirt on my face. Second, I'm using a sulfur soap. You can buy this at Watson's or any other SM supermarket. I use this for cleansing too. And maganda rin to for removing blackheads and whiteheads. I massage it in circular motion all over my face and neck. Third, I'm using my Body Shop Facial Wash for moisturizing my skin. Maganda to para sa mga dry and rough skin. So ganun din ang pag-apply in circular motion. So I'm just waiting for a few seconds para mag-sink in yung products on my skin. Para mas ma-moisturize yung balat ko. Yung face ko pala, joke. And last but not the least guys, ay ang aking Clean and Clear Facial Wash or Facial Foam. Tapos I'm using it together with a facial brush. I pour a small amount of product on my palm and I mix it with water. Tapos isi-spread ko siya using the facial brush. Tapos, spread it on your face in circular motion. In a gentle way lang. Huwag yung masyadong harsh kasi sensitive yung face natin. In circular motion lang. Continue spreading. And make sure it only lasts for 1 to 2 minutes. Or 60 to 120 seconds. Tapos nabili ko pala yung brush sa Miniso for 149 pesos. Bayala! Tapos na ang aking skincare routine. So I'm just gonna use a tissue to dry my skin para mas madali kasi ina-absorb niya yung mga basa-basa na tubig sa face ko. Pat-pat lang guys para hindi masag yung skin. Pat-pat-pat! After all these products for cleansing para matanggal lahat ng stress, all throughout the day, I'm using my Body Shop Moisturizing Cream. Tsaka meron din itong vitamin E. Konti lang guys, para wag tayong magbukhang lechon sa dami ng oil. At tsaka there's 5 spots para madaling spread yung product. First is sa forehead, then sa nose, then both cheeks, and lastly sa taas ng chin. Continue spreading, tapos wait for a few minutes din para mag-sink in yung product. Tapos, I'm using my favorite aloe vera gel from Holland & Barrett. Same din, 5 spots. And this time, mas marami na nilagay ko kasi mas masarap siya sa pakiramdam at nakaka-baby ng skin. Ayan na guys, malapit na akong matapos. Ganyan kasi talaga, dapat nating alagaan ang ating skin, especially if more sensitive tayo. Tsaka summer ngayon, kaya dapat mas aware tayo na pangalagaan ng ating skin. Last na to! Joke. So ito na nga, for my kilay, I'm using both aloe vera gel and castor oil from a drugstore. Tapos minimix ko sila. And then, I spread it. Using a spoolie brush from an old mascara. I brush the product upward and downward for my brows. Okay na guys! Bye! Like and subscribe and see you on my next video. Thank you!